Hello guys, and welcome to some exclusive early gameplay of Far Cry New Dawn. This takes place 17 years after Far Cry 5. Everything's happened. I won't spoil Far Cry 5, but if you played it, finished it, you understand that something happens at the end. And this is the result. And the Eden Project, the Eden Cult, does still exist. So this is a complete optional mission you can do from the very start of the game. As soon as you jump into the open world, you can go straight to this mission. It's completely up to you, but it doesn't come up as like a main mission. So I show you guys in this video where to go and where to go to potentially find Joseph C. Is he in New Dawn? We're gonna find out. Enjoy the video.
To have as much as we do in these times.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended and where it all began. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. Fire. flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. In our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse. One that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy.
We should prepare the sacrament, just in case.
Be there. Book's been recovered. The sacrament.
To wisdom, not innovation.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls, not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this, Mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
Situation and made it worse.
What balance we had in this valley?
You have been marked.
Turned by that train.
Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
We should move soon. Ethan's message said you would come. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow Chosen will help you. Now follow me. Yes, this is the sort of weapon to use for this sacred task. I've seen many good Chosen die in the attempt to relight the flame. Sinner, there's more. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those... One moment. I have more. This outsider surely is something. Let me tell you what's to come. It is a marvel we've come... As I was saying. Sinner... There's more. Let me say this. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope. not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.